everyone, we've got some bad news. The Liberals in coalition with the NDP and Bloc.
What was that? It's called the medium sketch.
The medium sketch?
Yeah, it wasn't rare, and it certainly wasn't well done.
Hey, what are you doing?
I dropped my gum. Hey, lady, would you toss my gum up? You could have taken it out of the wig first.
There's something wrong with this hearing aid.
Yeah, what's wrong?
I can't hear with it.
Oh, no wonder. It's too far away.
Okay, so this is the way it bounces to the Senate. We have some real...
Better get out your old army uniform.
Yes, with 108 angry countries, there's bound to be trouble.
One of them is by signing our petition now. Not only will that add your voice to the fight for free speech, but it will allow us to go around the census and contact you and ask you what you think.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think it's
so
important for me as well. It can be because we do know that there's a little bit of censorship in the government.
And we have to win. You can hear in the background, watch it, block it, and NDP members are celebrating the fact that they're going to be able to censor what you see and say online. This is the kind of sick thinking that we have among the three woke parties. They are celebrating that they're going to have a limited voice. The good news is, we're going to fight back. We might lose the battle, but we're going to win the war for free speech in this country. We're going to put back in charge of your life, and we're going to make this the freest country
choosing
on
what
earth
show to be on.
Common sense.
That was a great number. I don't care what you say.
I thought it was dumb.
Maybe you're right.